And so at last we have come to the lonely mountain. What a desolate spot. But Thor remembers when it was green and fair. According to his map, I'm sitting on the very doorstep of the secret entrance. But despite our best efforts, the door remains mysteriously sealed.
Yeah, come out and get us then. I'd rather face a thousand of you than stay out here and do nothing.
No.
I don't say so, but our predicament may be a blessing in disguise. I'm not looking forward to burgling yours as well. Oh no, actually I'm very interested.
All that treasure in there just waiting to be burgled. And what is our burglar doing?
What exactly are you doing, Mr. Baggins?
You told me my job would be sitting and thinking. So I am sitting and thinking. Come, Baggins. Certainly a warm spot for
Mr. Baggins?
That is a fine looking key.
It's a fine looking key, but there's no key.
Part of it belongs to us elves, because the dragon stole it.
Well, you see, killing the dragon is not my job at all. I am the burglar. I'm supposed to burgle them. But if Horde really belongs to you, I will pay with you.
We will not share the treasure. I myself will slay Spock the dragon.
With what?
With this, of course.
You ruined that sword the second you struck the troll, not knowing the answer. Behold, Sword of the Elves. This sword was forged to slay Spock. Agreed to give us our rightful share, and you shall have it.
Give you your rightful share? We will not give you so much as one golden coin. We will give you nothing, literally nothing. We will give you not a single gold coin, I said. Nothing, nothing gold, nothing diamond, nothing emerald. We will give you nothing. All of you, best of us!
But if her really belongs to her.
Silence, traitor!
Thorin, quit playing. We know that the Chronicle of the Sword are in our sword.
I no longer call it friend, Baldwin.
It's a bitter thing if the adventure ends like this. I wish Gandalf was here.
Where is Gandalf, by the way?
Gandalf is here!
Gandalf!
Well, I never expected to see you again.
We're not cutting a very splendid figure, Thorin.
Let me guess, you'd like a share too?
Instead of destroying each other, you must destroy Smog so that Middle-earth can thrive in peace. I carry certain knowledge that I shall not reveal unless you and the Elven Queen work together.
So you're saying the only way that we're gonna find out how to slay Smog is we team up?
Yes.
If we must. Hurrah for the
Wedding!
Excellent.
At your service.
At yours.
The dragon wears a waistcoat just to protect his body, but not over his heart.
So then that's the place to strike?
Quite so. You will have one chance, and that you must use the Elvish Blade.
The Elvish Blade only?
Yes, that only.
May I have it then?
Yes.
Oh, my blade! I shall drive you home to your destiny! Just one thing. How am I supposed to do this?
Quite so simple. Bilbo, you will go in wearing your ring. Thorin, you will follow, but not until that door. And if you move a muscle, Smog will wake.
So, we're supposed to go here, but exactly how are we going to kill him or get him to bear his...
Bilbo will find a way to expose his bear patch.
How will I do that?
Quite so simple.
We'll just have to find a way.
And when you do, you will signal to Thorin, will go upon Smog and slay him. Good luck to you both.
Well, all right. I'm going in now.
And I follow, Mr. Baggins.